Man, Shota Imanaga has been everything the Chicago Cubs could have hoped for when they signed him this offseason. He's 5-0 after winning last night's game as part of that 1-0 victory over the Mets. The ERA is 0.78. That is the fourth lowest ERA for a pitcher after their first six career starts. And maybe more importantly, Lauren,
he is the recipient.
Well, it gives you the Pitch Hand Award. Congratulations to Shota Imanaga, who joins us now from Citi Field, along with his interpreter, Edwin Stanberry. Thank you very much, gentlemen, for joining us here this morning. Shota, congratulations on all your success. Hopefully you will take this little trophy that we've given you and prominently display it in your home there in Chicago.
この賞を取っておめでとうございますって、ちゃんと家に飾ってくださいって言ってます。
はい、ちゃんと飾ります。
Yeah, he said, I'll make sure I'll put it up.
Thank you.
He said no.
No, so that's a no. Shota, what has been the maybe most surprising thing about life in America off the field in your short time here in the USA?
野球以外の話で、アメリカに来て一番生活でびっくりしたことは何ですかって。
赤信号でも右折していいところがあるっていうのがびっくりしました。
I think the biggest surprise for me has been that even on a red light that I could take it right.
Wait, only certain places. Downtown DC can't do that. That's only certain times. Oh my gosh, that's not what I expected.
ワシントン DC とかはできないです。それはちょっと言わないと思ったらびっくりしました。
Shota, you said after yesterday that your fastball velocity was not where you wanted it to be. You communicated with your catcher and made adjustments. What were they?
昨日の登板の話なんですけど、ストレートの速度がちょっと落ちてたっていうのを聞いたんですけど、キャッチャーとコミュニケーションを取って、調整したって聞きましたけど、その調整とは何でしたか？
マックスの球速自体は、その93マイルぐらいはあったんですけど、アベレージとしてそんなに良くなかったので、ここぞの場面でいいまっすぐを投げるために、前とはまっすぐと変化球の使い方を間違いないようにしよう、まっすぐ投げるところ、変化球投げるところっていうのをミスしないようにっていう話をしてました。
So in terms of my fastball velocity last night, I think I hit 93, which was the fastest, but I think my average was a little lower than I wanted it to. So I talked to my catcher, Miguel Amaya, and we communicated about, when to throw the fastball, when to throw my off speed, and making sure, it's in the correct situation and don't mistake those situations.
Shota, it's Dan O'Dowd. I am just curious if you anticipated you would be this dominant through the first month of the season here.
アメリカに来て1ヶ月で、ここまでの成功と結果を残すと思いましたか？
いや、僕も思ってなかったですし、僕以上に周りの人が、日本、から日本の時から応援してくださってる方が、まさかここまでの数字を残すとは思ってなかったんだろうなと思うので、僕以上にも周りがびっくりしてるんじゃないかなと思います。
So I wasn't expecting it, and I would say the people around me, the people in Japan, the fans in Japan, I don't think they were either. So I think they were more surprised than I was.
Shota, you've obviously become a very popular figure among the Chicago Cubs fan base very quickly. What has that been like, getting to know and getting that reaction from the Chicago Cubs fans as we see some of the fans there at Wrigley Field with your name written across their chest?
シカゴカブスのファンの皆様からすごい関係があるんですけど、好感度が上がってるんですけど、特にこの方とか自分の服、自分の体に名前とか書いてくれたんですけど、それに対して感想はありますか？
そうですね、やはり、まだメジャーで一球も投げてない自分が、本当に応援してもらえるかなとか、このカブスのリグレーのファンに本当に受け入れてもらえるのかなっていう不安の中で、 やはりこういうふうに熱狂的に応援してくれるファンの方がいて、ものすごく感謝してます。
I'm really thankful for the fans and how, you know, they cheer me on with so much passion and enthusiasm. I did have some worry coming in because I haven't thrown a pitch in the major leagues, and you know, like, will they accept me? And I mean, I had worries there, but you know, I've been super thankful for the fans.
Any hidden talent, Shota, besides baseball?
あの野球以外の隠し芸とかあります？
隠し芸？
はい。
そうですね、今ここで披露できるようなことは持ってません。
I don't have anything that I could do here.
Okay.
Okay. How'd you get your nickname, the throwing philosopher?
あの、まあ、ピッチングの哲学者っていうニックネームはあのどうやって始まったんですか？
まあ、僕は少し変わった性格と自分では認識しているので、なんかこう普通のことなんですけど、なんか難しく言っているような感じで話していると、そういうニックネームをつけていただきました。
So I know that I have a unique personality, and so even if I'm trying to say something, you know, just a normal thing, I think it comes out as a little sophisticated. So there's that.
Yeah, speaking of a unique personality, you compete with such emotion on the mound. Even your facial expressions are so unique. Has that always been a part of your game?
あの、マウンド上ですごい感情的で投げてるっていうのもあるんですけど、そういう、あ、まあ、こういう時の、あの表情とかすごいユニークあるんですけど、それは昔からそうなんですか？
でも本当はあんまり出したくないんですけど、あの感情を出すということは、まあ、相手に時には相手に隙を与えてしまうということにつながるので、あまり感情を出すべきではないと思うんですけど、まあ、アメリカのバッターの、すごいところを見たりとか、味方のプレーだったりとか、まあ、そういうものに本当にもう驚きを隠せない表情だと思います。
If I'm being honest, you know, I try not to show emotion, especially because if the other hitters see me being emotional, you know, they can use that to their advantage. However, just seeing how great the MLB hitters are and how great the defense is and seeing their amazing plays, I'm just surprised.
The toughest hitter you've faced so far?
あの今のところあの対戦したバッターで一番あの、まあ、厳しい状況とか難しかったバッターは誰ですかって。
やはりドジャースのフリーマン選手ですね。はい。
フレディ・フリーマン on the Dodgers.
That's a good one. That's a good one. Shota, we always ask our guests what they had for breakfast. So I'll ask you, what did you have for breakfast this morning?
あの今朝朝ごはんを何食べましたかって、これはあの毎回ゲストに聞くらしいんですけど。
昨日前田健太さんと千賀さんと、鈴木誠也と晩ご飯に行ったので、で当番の後だったので夜ご飯をたくさん食べたので、今まだ全然お腹空いてないんでご飯食べられてないです。
So last night, I went to dinner with Seiya Suzuki, Kodai Senga, and Kenta Maeda. So I ate a lot, and so you know, I woke up and I haven't eaten anything yet.
Who paid for dinner?
あの誰があのご飯の支払いしたんですか？
前田健太さんがやっていただきました。はい。
Yeah, Kenta Maeda paid for it.
That makes sense. That makes sense. Once again, Shota, congratulations on all your success. Thank you very much for joining us, and best of luck to you and the Cubs in the future. And Edwin Stanberry, your interpreter this morning. Edwin, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.
ね、Thank you. あの
これからも、これでおめでとうございますで、これからもよろしくお願いします。
I will do my best.
Thank you.
You did great.
Thank you.
Don't walk away without that pitch hand trophy.